Introducing the champion from Parts Unknown. Weighing in at 323 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Kane!
One of the most dominant, destructive forces in the history of WWE. Multiple world and tag team championships and more destruction to come.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
And here we go, WWE Championship at stake in this terrifying Elimination Chamber match with Omos and Undertaker. And awaiting to enter the ring, the pods are filled with Goldberg, Brock Lesnar, Triple H, and Kane. And again,
they win without the opponent.
No way! Omos going up top! Flyer!
Hellacious explosions of offense in the chamber before. How can a superstar turn the tables? He's got the shoulders down.
And a challenge interrupts the pin before two.
He needs a little more than that to end things this early.
Undertaker moves just in time.
Square by the haymaker.
with their back against the wall.
The Undertaker is now realizing that his opponent refuses to rest in peace.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to keep it up.
Swings and momentum, every pitch has been cut off.
Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
I think Undertaker.
And he was ready for Undertaker.
He's taking a huge
shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And if Goldberg came in not expecting a challenge, he's certainly reassessing the situation now.
Kane sent flying to the outside. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. He's back into the ring. Oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Oh, that's good. And they got a three count right here.
Is that it?
Two.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
I am shaking my head.
Game. Hell bent on annihilating his brother. chamber. And he's able to fight Kane off. And Undertaker persevering to deliver some much-needed offense of his own.
Kane needs to pull out some of that fire, or he's in danger of losing this matchup.
And back in the ring we go.
The Undertaker looking to crush the soul of Kane.
Championship dream has become reality.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.